Stray dog helps preschool children cross the road. Everyone always says that dogs are people's best friend, and for a reason. We've all heard all sorts of stories about dogs protecting their owners or saving people's lives, but this dog took things to a whole new level. It turns out that there's a stray dog from Georgia that helps toddlers across the street day after day. But how is this even possible? Listen on and find out. In early 2020, word came out that there was a stray dog from Georgia that would always help preschool kids cross the street safely. At first, most people figured it was just another piece of fake news, but it turns out this is as real as it gets. This pooch not only became a local celebrity, but he made headlines all over the world as well. So meet Kupara, Georgia's most famous dog, who probably worked as a traffic officer in his previous life. It all began when a man named Begatson Adaze uploaded a video that went viral. The video shows a group of toddlers on their way to school, waiting for the cars to pass before crossing the road, when suddenly this happens. A mysterious stray dog comes to save the day by stopping the traffic. He basically risks getting run over by cars just for the sake of the children. This video was filmed in Batumi, a small town located in the Central Asian nation of Georgia. Even though the pooch doesn't have an actual owner, everyone knows who he is. While his actual name is Kupata, the neighbors affectionately call him Kursha. Kupata went from being an anonymous stray dog to a worldwide celebrity, and all thanks to that video. So much so that the dog now has his own Facebook and Instagram profiles, as well as a huge fan base. Surprisingly, Kupata's act of bravery wasn't a one-time thing. On the contrary, the pooch does the same thing every single day. We could even say he's a full-time traffic officer. In fact, many locals believe he's the best and most loyal traffic officer there is. Kupata gets angry when a car crosses by every time, one of the locals told the Dodo. If you don't believe me, then take a look at this photo. Every time vehicles start edging forward, not only does Kupata start barking furiously, but he stands right in front of them and waits for the last kid to cross before stepping aside. He takes his job very seriously, and sometimes he waits for children for 1 hour to make sure that they feel safe in the park and they cross the street safely, another local said. Now that's what I call committing to one's job. The person who runs Kupata's Instagram and Facebook profiles explained that he's actually been helping preschool kids cross the road for nearly 2 years. It was about time the world got to know about him. Patience and work ethics are Kupata's greatest virtues, as sometimes he spends even more than an hour waiting for all the children to cross the street on their way to school. But why did he begin doing this in the first place? Truth be told, nobody knows why Kupata chose to become a traffic officer in the first place. The fact that he looks after these school children as if they were his own offspring is something truly amazing. But here's a possible explanation. Kupata was born and raised in the streets of Batumi, and the only reason he survived was because some neighbors would always fetch him some food and water. Therefore, Kupata's volunteer work may be a way of showing gratitude towards the community that helped him when he needed it. I know what you're thinking. If he's such a hero, didn't anyone adopt him by now? Well, actually, a whole bunch of people look after him and give him water and food on a daily basis. He came here 5 years ago from somewhere when he was a puppy, and since then he's been living in the staircase of one of the apartments and people have been caring for him, said the person who runs his social media accounts. Even though lots of people look after him, Kupata has two best friends, a middle-aged woman named Nona who feeds him and a little girl named Becca who looks after him and plays with him after school. However, Becca isn't the only child he plays with. Kupata grew up with kids. He loves playing with them. There's a park next to his place, so he's always playing with kids in that park, a local said. So we know that he's playful and that he takes his job seriously. But what else do we know about his personality? Let's see what the owner of his Instagram account commented on the issue. He hates drunk people and always barks at them. He loves sleeping a lot and he also enjoys eating sausages. And he loves to play with children, the man said. Is there anything about him that isn't perfect? In good news, Kupata's sacrifice and hard work didn't go unnoticed. Not only is he loved by the whole town, especially by the kids' parents, but he was recently given the best present a dog could ask for. The Ajara Tourism Department decided to honor the pooch by buying him a doghouse. And you know what the best part is? His brand new house has a People's Choice star that reads his name. But this doesn't end here. Apart from having his own house, he now features in one of the town's largest artworks. Don't believe me? Then check out this picture. A local artist made this giant painting of Kupata on the walls of one of Batumi's buildings. Is there any doubt that he's an A-list star? I don't think so. But not only is Kupata famous in Batumi, he's now famous all over the world. Ever since they published his video on social media, the footage was picked up by media outlets all over. Since we published the video on how he's helping kids cross the road, many local people and tourists came to see Kupata and take some photos with him, the guy running his Instagram said. It goes without saying that Kupata is now a major internet star. Everyone loves him, which is mirrored in the fact that his video has received over 4 million views on Twitter. Beat that. Also, his video was shared by the positive news outlet Goodable. In Georgia, there's a stray dog who's made it his job to protect this kindergarten class so they can cross the street safely, read the caption. It should be clear by now that Kupata is one of the most loved dogs in the world, and it's easy to see why. Love this! Dogs are arguably the greatest creatures on earth, said one of his many fans. But even heroes need some alone time, and after his long days at work, Kupata enjoys taking some rest in his new home. It's the least he deserves.